Welcome back to hell. Platform hell, that is. I have no idea which way I'm supposed to go here. All I know is that I can't ride up on the left-hand side. Because if I do, I'm going to get an ass full of steam. Or an ass full of acid. Which is somewhat appropriate, I guess. Has anybody else watched those lasagna cat videos? They're kind of funny. The first one was really good, but the Final Fantasy parody. The rest of them, I don't know. They have some good production values. I mean, the editing and stuff is really good. I just don't know if they're really that humorous. I don't know, maybe humor wasn't what they were going for. That eyeball is bouncing awfully fast. Oh, it was guarding a boss of rocks, which I destroyed. This knight is guarding a ham, which I consumed. That was my Hanukkah ham. For the love of God, let me on a platform. Thinking a nice, easy game after this. I've been meaning to do Castle of Illusion ever since I did World of Illusion. Maybe that'll be next. Castle of Illusion is a nice, fun little romp. Although, come to think of it, this is really the first difficult game I've LP'd in a while. Well, Dungeon Hack is difficult. It gets difficult later on, anyway. I'm trying to pull off some Dungeon Hack races in the sub-forum. I hope I can pull it off. As well as I'm envisioning it. What I'm envisioning is me getting repeatedly raped by the freaking steam. No. What I'm envisioning is four people playing Dungeon Hack at the same time, in the same dungeon, using the same dungeon seed. And they're all on Skype, they all start playing at the same time, and they try to see who can get the farthest. You know, they're all bullshitting on Skype, trash-talking each other. I think it could be a lot of fun. I think it could be the most fun you can possibly have with Dungeon Hack. I just don't know. I hope I'll be able to pull it off. Please let me almost be at the exit. Or another checkpoint, maybe. Either one. I mean, I only have a life left. Which means if I die, I'll have to use one of my continues. Start over at the beginning of the level. Not the beginning of the castle, I don't think. Just the beginning of this part of the castle. Oh wait, it does the whole zero lives thing. I'm good. If I can just make it to the boss and beat him. It. Beat the thing that is the boss. Wow. I love it when it chains hits together like that. Wow. That is incredible. I fucking love video games. Why did it stop spinning? My thumb was on the button. Oh god, this is so precarious. Now where? There's a sandwich here, and I saw a medical kit up there. I'm going to get that medical kit. So help me... Buddha. Yes, that is what I needed. Now what do? I guess I go down and to the left, maybe? Even though I can't see the platforms because they're hidden behind the foreground. I can't jump up there. I don't think so. No. What? What? Sent me on a freaking wild goose chase. I don't know though. Isn't this the way that I came? Maybe I need to go up and left. Fuck, I don't know. There's so many things. I saw another checkpoint. I wish it was the exit. Why did I do that? I saw another checkpoint. I wish it was the exit, but it wasn't. It was just a checkpoint. Checkpoint. I fell. Even though I was going the wrong way. Of course, it's not going to matter if I get this checkpoint because I'm just going to die and have to start over. And my life will be meaningless. What is this bullshit? What is that bullshit? What is... What is all this bullshit? That one hit and I'm dead. We find out if I start at the beginning of this part of the castle or the beginning of the castle altogether. And I got hit by the invisible essence. I have 5 continues left. Oh no. Oh no. I'll see you next time on Taz and Escape from Mars. Bye.